on, everybody, put your hand together. Come on, put your hand together. I want to take your mind back to a hill called Calvary, where Jesus died, paid the price for your sins and mine. Anybody here know he died for you? I want to get the fruits of your lips. Do you know he died for you? I want you to know it wasn't the spikes that they put in his feet that held him to the cross. It wasn't the spear that they speared him in the side that held him to the cross. Can I get somebody to say yes here? I want you to know it wasn't the nails that they nailed in his hands that held him to the cross. But when that thief said, come down and save yourself, I want y'all to know the night that it was love. And let me hear you say, love. It was love for the drug addict. It was love for you, you and you. If you know it was love, put those hands in the air. We come tonight to tell you it wasn't the nails that held him to the cross, but it was the love of God. Come on, Mississippi man, let's tell them. The nail that
oh! young man that wrote this next song is the Mississippi Master. What, let me say this. This is your choir. Won't you let them know you love them? These are your musicians, the Mac Band. Won't you let them know you love them? Brother Chip Davis on the horn came all the way down from Columbus, Ohio, just to praise God with us. Woo. I want to thank God for the Mississippi Mass Choir. You know, it's the members that make it happen. We can come out, the board and all this, and do everything we want to, but it's the members. It's y'all that make it happen. Amen. And I want to thank the choir. I want to thank the families. I want to thank the preachers for loaning us your members. Amen. And I want to thank all of you that supported us and have prayed for us. This is also God's choir. God put this together. We just assisting him. Amen. Thank you, Jesus, the Mississippi Mass Choir. The young man that wrote this song, we call him Professor. He's so good. All of the guys are great. We just call him Professor Jerry Smith. And, his fingers go so fast on the piano, sometimes you can't hardly see them. I would ask him to do a classical piece. One of these days, Dave and I and all of the writers, we're gonna try to get together and write some words to this classical piece. Cause you just have to look at it and play it. I can't think how to write nothing, just watch him. Jerry Smith. Thank you.
It's really amazing how the Lord has seen fit that he would take the most impoverished state in the country and he put together a choir, special choir that he built, put together that would go across the country and around the world to help set people free. And the Lord has just blessed in so many ways. And we go to, when we eat at Shona's or any place we're at, we always sing after, mm-hmm. when we finish eating. And people, some of them are set free or delivered right there. Our music goes into the prisons and we get letters and we give out tracts. And it's a ministry.
Really is.
It's the Lord's freedom train.